While India has been itself battling terrorism for many decades with great resolve, these proposals have been framed with the interests of the entire international community in mind. It is time that all nations walk the talk against terrorism and commit themselves to the goal of zero tolerance.